Sunscreen? And will one of you do my back, please? They won't give up! Crystal time.
I find them, and they're waiting for me, with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
No wonder you got scared. Craven's tech is no joke. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
Everyone will be in their place.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely.
I gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
Looking into it.
Stand by.
Someone is taking us out.
Where are you, Doc? To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't talk. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
It's almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
I've been looking forward to tonight. It's been a while since we found someone worthy.
This.
Stand by.
I'm en route.
They're well armed. I need to be careful. They're experimenting with Electro's tech.
This one is a waste of my precious remaining time. Weak of body and mind. Precious technology.
Open it out.
Keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy. I can feel you here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning.
Stand by. I'm en route.
Key, check. Now for that code. Okay, just need the code for the gate. Hunter with the code went toward the lion's den.
Don't we have more pressing matters to deal with? What was that?
Being in one
The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunters.
Tonight's a big night.
I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, enough training. What was that noise? Nothing here.
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attack. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vigre, you're here.
Mongoose, Vege.
Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika, mongoznak.
Vika, protect watch.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
Heard something. Checking on it.
Looking into it.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only
Sorry we're late. Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight. These hunters must have a death wish. First the tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time.
You're learning.
MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Some animals from home.
Careful!
Guys, it's not looking good.
I can feel it. Please, we're almost there, Doc. What is that breathing?
Okay.
I can feel it.
Please,
we're almost there, Doc. Focus on breathing.
Okay.
Okay.
Just getting started.
Fire! Let's move!
Just a little further.
To make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Get you out of here.
What did you do to him?
Not great.
Just think. This'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know. It just... sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking.
Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think, and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.